Proposed changes to vaping laws in South Carolina are set to be introduced in 2020 by State Representative Wendell Gilliard. That proposal includes prohibiting all sales of vape products in this Palmetto state. Anyone who does would be charged with a misdemeanor. First-time offenders would pay a $200 to $300 fine, and if you're caught again, you would be able to pay a $400 to $500 fine and serve up to 30 days in jail.